Welcome back. In honor of Mike's 30 years here, here's a little piece that D-Ham put together for you and for the people at home.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Scott.
And I'm Mike Scott.
Mike Scott.
This is Mike Scott.
I'm Mike Scott.
You don't go eating anything from strangers, okay?
Ceiling tiles also came down. They're scattered all across the floor.
This is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part is when you know all of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the story is
being. Mike's going to relive those days.
700 miles an hour sitting in the cockpit of a $36 million airplane.
And I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to. I'm glad you have been my friend.
This room will quickly be transformed into a command center with whoever is sitting at this exact computer terminal communicating with the plane that's in trouble.
Reporter Mike Scott was among the passengers on the very first flight to Dallas last Friday.
American is using Boeing 727 for its daily flights between Fresno and Dallas.
It's really hard to imagine what kind of a person would set out to kill dogs, especially friendly animals like these.
Performing live in concert last night.
We've had the time of our lives, and now the pages.
A man reportedly walked into a Mazda dealership and offered $25,000 for one of these cars, even though the sticker price was only $15,000.
Amusement Park. Mike Scott,
synonymous.
John, I think you know I'm one of the biggest Titanic fans around. My original ticket.
It's hard to.
Now, this is the part of the organ that most of us never get to see. This is the pipe chamber.
Well, this is a look back at some of the memorable moments.
Best of days, but if
an incredible collection of recent American history.
Now, this is a fly swatter.
We say goodbye.
Tonight, in part one, the history of the Washington State Lottery.
To these memories.
Amid a lot of controversy, the voters in this state overwhelmingly supported the lottery.
Some of the million-dollar winners up in Washington State, and a lady who won $1,000 a week for the rest of her life. Can you imagine that?
Oh, my goodness.
I want everyone to know that Steve Pickett has admitted he is stealing my stand-up as the vice president prepares to leave.
Who will see mine and who will see his?
More
than 20 volunteers.
This is the post stadium site. This is where lots of people are hoping that someday a baseball stadium will be constructed.
So this is a historic moment.
Now the scientists that were on board the flight will begin analyzing all of the data they collected along the way.
It's hard to.
The newest exhibit at Universal Studios Hollywood. Now, I had a chance to preview the ride this past weekend.
We're taking you for a live ride on the world's tallest stand-up roller coaster.
Yeah!
The reporters from the other TV station just challenged me. I could watch it all morning too.
Monopoly Mania.
Oh! I'm a winner.
What was your secret?
I told you that it wouldn't be a
secret. Very, very true.
Jose, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I thought I was buying a ticket for Lincoln the Vampire Slayer. Can you believe that?
I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives.
Now I know what Daryl was working on all week, putting that thing together. He did a good job. I just want to say thank you, guys. Being in your homes for 30 years, it's been really, really special. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Roger Rockas, for coming in this morning. I love Roger Rockas. I'm just going to leave you saying you haven't seen the last of me yet, because I'll be back at noon.
Right?
Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.